Cavadaw coach Mark Rich, 16-14 win over Loyola. Unbelievably hard part win. Great performance by everybody on both ends of the pool. Talk about it.
These games are always like this. One, two goal games, and this was no different. I think it's the first time we've won here in 3 years, and it feels good. We're already looking forward to the future. Already looking forward to the next game. The next game is going to be tougher. So small victories, and today was a small victory.
It's almost like the Ravens won Sunday, and now he says that's just one game, right? This is just one game. But talk about Carpenter Warren a little bit. The 11 goals in the last time against McDonough. Today he gets 6 big goals.
Carpenter's a senior, and he steps up when we need him to. And he did it at McDonough. He helped us out today. He's someone defense is keening in on, so we need to look to our other seniors. I think Jack Pagano, Steve Roberts, played pretty well today.
Who do you see as the key to winning today? What was the key?
The key to winning today? Defense, and ours wasn't too good, so we need to work on that a little bit. But it's all defense with these games.
All right, congratulations. It's a big win. Thanks for coming on.